extreme conditions training near the army base in Pat. Etowawa? None of you know where the hell that is, do you? I can tell by that glassy look in your eyes. But trust me, they get some real winners out there. Anyway, this was January 12 years ago or roundabouts. It was like this times 10, basically. Couldn't see more than a foot in any direction, snot freezing while it's still in your nose. So cold, the air burns your throat when you breathe, all that. And we're out there dragging supply sleds that weighed 5 times more than any of us, 12 hours at a time.
You serious?
Oh, I didn't even tell you about how dehydrated we all were. Had to be. Who wants to whip it out in the bushes when it's that cold? Pissing goddamn icicles? Nobody. And that's just when it was snowing, never mind when the wind picks up and throws some ice your way. You want everything zip and double zip.
Like that, do you hear?
Okay, drop the gun. Are we clear?
Take him down. Take.
Just need a second of your time, tough guy.
What's this Joker up to, anyway? You know?
Not another step! Don't go any further!
No, please, look!
classy look in your eyes. But trust me, they get some real winners out there. Anyway, this was January 12 years ago or roundabouts. It was like this times 10, basically. Couldn't see more than a foot in any direction, snot freezing while it's still in your nose. So cold, the air burns your throat when you breathe, all that. And we're out there dragging supply sleds that weighed 5 times more than any of us, 12 hours at a time.
You serious?
Oh, I didn't even tell you about how dehydrated we were. Had to be. Who wants to whip it out in the bushes when it's that cold? Pissing goddamn icicles? Nobody. And that's just when it was snowing. Never mind when the wind picks up and throws some ice your way. You want everything zip and double zip. That's cool.
Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage, but since the bombing of their R&D site in Johannesburg, they're refitting the cars as a mobile.
Huh. So what did the Russians use it for back in the day?
The way I hear it, this used to be some kind of KGB black site. Mobile missile launch control center, prison transport, your guess is as good as mine. But at one point, it appears to have been the HQ of Janus. Spymaster? Apparently his crest was on the front car before Ether painted everything over.
Well, that's the way it goes, isn't it? National past, corporate future.